What are the points you have raised? Those are very actually means right points, because this generation is very tech savvy, and my first concern was to see that how the authenticity of the exam and means so that the whatever experiment we will try out, the student should not get any loophole. So that was my first concern. My second concern was the since power connectivity and the internet connectivity is means everybody cannot get for continuous 3 hours. So how cross with the challenge? That was the second challenge. Third is that I had tested a lot of platforms also, and means many around 6-7 platforms we have formed the team and we have tested also, and technically I evaluated all the platforms, and I realized that the user friendliness is not there in many platforms, and the
true
rigidity was there, that only MCQ or only digital answers, and a lot of constraint on the traditional way of evaluating exams. So first worry was, suppose if you want to draw the diagrams, or you want to write a descriptive questions, or you know, make some flow diagrams or whatever, if any such type of quantitative presentations, or you want to write some formula and all, I tested some of the platforms and their virtual keyboards. They were not having those features so that you can really easily do it. So if we would have given it to such platform, we would have given it to the students, it was very limited. We would have to compromise on the quality of the exam so as to just suit to the technical platform. We would have to dilute. So then for me, it was very important that how we can go cover all these aspects of the exam so that we are not diluting quality of the exam. And because of that, we thought that why can't we actually go for a hybrid model where pen and paper writing exam also, the scanned copies can be uploaded on the platform. And I means believe in me that the moment I said we had a first conversation, I got a very good support from MUni. And they told, yes, madam, we can help for that feature. And that's how our journey started. And then we have done a lot of re-engineering. And the team is so dedicated. And all of them have so help us so to go to the customization the way we want. And it was really great support. And I mean, they are having a good expertise also. And because of that, we could make this a unique platform. And now I can say proudly that we have tested so many platforms across the globe. But none of the platforms have given the opportunity to consider this. And because of this unique model, like first is a MCQ. Now in MCQ also, what we did is the same questions will not be floated across the students. Every question was getting the shuffle. So we had added the shuffle feature. Second type of question where you can answer on a digital platform. There the threat was that the people can just do the Googling, they can do the practice, or they can log on to the multiple devices. So we wanted the alert messages. If the student is logging on to the multiple devices, we were getting the alert messages and we were immediately reverting back to the student. And we were able to monitor through all these aspects through the control room. So because of that, the digital answers also were taken care that no copy paste feature, the double login and also was not allowed. And the third was pasting the answers which are written in a pen and paper, which gave all the flexibility. And because of this, what happened, the student, they did not have to stay there on the 3 hours continuously for this. Here also, we have taken care that the school and everywhere, we had a time logout. So for MCQ, within half an hour, they have to answer the 20 questions and all. And because the answers are shuffling, so there was no scope of copying. So in the second digital also, we are trying to see that they are not able to copy because of all the features which I have already mentioned. Apart from that, the proctoring was there, and every 15 minutes, their videos were getting monitored. So we have observed some of the cases also, if they're trying to just make an attempt also, immediately our alert message is going to them, immediately we are making a call and all. So this we could test in a live exams and all. And the MAC addresses were also getting tracked, because if somebody is trying to use some other device and then suppose the other device is actually used, and then immediately we are getting the alert message that the two devices are logging on the two devices. So in the sense, the exam technically was made foolproof. Apart from that, the questions which were our faculty also cooperated to set the questions like open book exams. Of course, when the students are writing from home, they always be that is an open book exam option itself. So the questions also were slightly complicated, and then case study or descriptive and even MCQ also were slightly complicated. And in some of the questions where the quantitative techniques and all, the variables were used in such a way that all the students will not get same answer. So the variables, like say your roll number, or you know, some you consider that COVID situation in your country, your state, or in your district. So it's whatever the answer they were writing, they would not get chance to copy that. And that was additional feature was added. And because of all this feature, the exam went on very successfully. And continuously we are monitoring all that throughout the time. Another thing was the students initially they had some hurdles, like, you know, whether how we can go for and all. So we had given them the demo session the first 2 days. They had done the practicing, and that's why during the time of exam they were very comfortable. So and since the connectivity was not required for 3 hours continuously, those who had odd situations like no internet and all, for them also it was very convenient, and we could get 100% attendance for all the exams, and in a stipulated time we could complete the exam. So that was something really good experience. Even for the evaluation purpose also, faculty can do the evaluation online. So as and when they are actually giving the grading, the marks will be appearing on the digital platform, and afterwards whatever the marks are there, they will be collated and they can be exported to some other Excel in whatever it is standard format. So this also is given to the faculty also, and I think because of that it was very successful. I'm really thankful to MUNI also for their all continuous cooperation and untiring support also.